Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm okay. How are you?
I'm very well. So are you from Israel, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I have the first question. Like, do you like reading book?
Yes.
Yeah.
Reading.
Yeah. For example, the people in your country, they also like
book. Yeah.
Yeah. The book. Ah. So when you read the book, you go to a library or you read at home?
We have a library in the city. If I want to read a book that I don't have at my home.
Yeah.
But in my home, I have a lot of books.
Yeah.
My friend also come to me and take books.
Ah.
And I love to buy books.
Ah.
So that I can read it once and then read it again.
Yeah.
And maybe write on it if I have a thought about this book.
Yeah, it's very nice. So how about the English? You guys have to learn English in school.
Yeah, we have to learn English. We start in the second grade.
Yeah.
To learn English, first simple English.
Yeah.
And then we do a test about our learning English.
Yeah.
Then
yeah.
Yeah.
So, for example, the local people, they teach you English, or the British people, or American people.
Most of the English teachers that came from America or England.
Ah.
But also a teacher that Israeli from the beginning, but they good in English, so they love it.
Got it, yeah.
Because in Israel we have a lot of people that made Aliyah that come from other countries. So there are a lot of people that
good at English.
Yeah. Yeah,
yeah. So for example, in your country, do you have some special tips to learn English?
Special what?
Tips. Ways.
Tips.
Yeah.
Tips. Yes. How to learn?
Yeah. To learn faster or
The best way that I learn English is by watch movie and without
subtitle.
The word.
Yeah.
And try to understand from the hearing. And read book in English. You can read book that you already know.
Yeah.
And you read it in Vietnamese.
Yeah.
And you understand.
Yeah.
And then read it in English.
Yeah.
And practice, and talk with people in the street.
Yeah.
It's good too.
Yeah, it's a good way to learn, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So after English, the people can choose different languages.
Yeah,
for example, French or Spanish.
There's some few schools that learn French.
Yeah.
But not really a lot.
Yeah.
But Arabic is
popular.
A lesson that you can choose to learn. I learn a few lessons.
Yeah.
And I don't want.
Yeah, that's why.
But I want to learn.
Yeah.
Now I hope that I want to understand Arabic.
Ah, what is?
Yeah. I know a little.
Yeah, nice. Yeah. How do you say hello in Arabic?
Ahlan.
Ahlan. Salam alaikum.
Salam alaikum.
Alaikum salam. Nice. So, for example, do you know the how many percent the people who follow Jewish or Christianity?
I don't know the number.
Around. How many percent?
I have no idea of number.
But mostly.
Maybe my friend know.
Yeah. But mostly Jewish.
Yeah. Most of the Israeli are Jewish.
Yeah.
There's some religion Jewish that they keep the Torah, the Bible.
Yeah.
And then, like me, I love the Bible, I keep it.
Yeah.
But there's some Jews that they're Jewish, they do a few things.
Yeah.
Or not do nothing at all. Everybody do what.
Yeah, yeah.
Want.
Ah, not that's good. For example, you can eat meat or pork or beef.
No, we can eat meat, only chicken.
Chicken.
Cow. Duck.
Duck.
But we don't eat a lot of duck. Usually we eat cow or chicken.
Beef no. Pork no.
No. Pork is no.
Forbidden.
No.
Forbidden.
Yeah.
Oh.
And even the chicken and the beef. The cow,
yeah.
We need to kill them in special way that doesn't cause the animal, hurt the less.
Yeah.
If the chicken was killed in another way, so we can't eat it.
Ah, really?
So here in Vietnam, I can't eat nothing.
Oh, wow. Not bad. How about the noodle soup? It's okay.
I eat in one place that was vegetarian, so there's no meat at all.
Yeah.
And it was great.
Ah, what is it? Yeah. You follow Judaism. So do you guys have some special days in Judaism?
Yeah, we have holidays.
Holidays, yeah. What kind of holidays?
We have a lot of holidays.
Yeah.
Actually, now
Ramadan.
Ramadan is for Arabic.
Ah, no.
No, Ramadan is for Arabic. Actually, now we come back to home to our Rosh Hashanah.
Mm-hmm.
It's our New Year.
Ah, New Year.
New Year, it's holiday for 2 days.
Ah, biggest holiday.
It's big holidays that we not touch phone, we not drive, we don't turn off the light, we don't do nothing that in electric or something like this.
Ah.
And we pray.
Ah.
And we eat a family dinner, very, very good meals.
Hummus?
Hummus is for a simple day.
Yeah. How about the what do we often eat in New Year?
In the New Year?
2 days.
We have special food like bergamot. We eat
you show me the picture.
Yeah. Wait, this?
Yeah, what is that? How do you say in English?
Rimon. Rimon is favorite.
Rimon.
Rimon. The...
It's kind of fruit. Apple.
It's symbol to sweet New Year. Like the honey and the apple is sweet New Year. And we eat Hala.
It's kind of bread.
Yeah, it's
Hala.
And my mother do a soup and chicken and rice and vegetables and very, very big meal.
Yeah.
Like couscous bemara.
Couscous kamaga.
Couscous and soup.
Couscous.
Couscous and soup. Yeah.
Oh, that's
couscous is very good.
Couscous and soup.
Yeah.
Nice.
It's very, very tasty.
Yeah. It's just only in New Year days.
No, this is for whenever I ask my mother. But it takes a lot of time to make it, so I need to ask her a week before.
Got it. Yeah, nice. So I have a last question. Like, so do you have to go to army?
We have some people that don't have to go to the army.
For example, why?
Actually, girls don't have to go to the army. Religion goes.
Religion.
I wasn't have to go to the army.
Yeah.
But I choose to go to the army because I think that the I think that it's the highest how I can give back to my country.
Yeah.
I was a commander of my soldier.
Yeah. But some people they don't want.
The people that don't want.
They
you can have a permission.
Permission.
There's some people that don't go to the army.
Oh, really?
The people that they can feel that they can be in such
But mostly the people have to go.
Most of the people go because it's how you like pay back to the
country.
Not really pay, but give back to the country.
Yeah, what it? Yeah, that's so good.
Maybe in Israel it's a lot of women. But there's a lot of countries at the moment going to the army too.
Ah, nice. Yeah, interesting. Yeah, thank you.
Okay.
Toda raba.
Toda leka.
Toda leka.
Hello.
Lehitra.
Lehitra.
Thank
bye
you.
Bye. Bye-bye.